Oh, hi. Do you have a robot vacuum? You know, the ones that vacuum and mop at the same time? No?
No.
Well, this might change your mind. Now, you know how in Malaysia, when you think of instant noodles, you think of Maggi, not sponsored. And if you think of an antiseptic, you think Dettol, right? Well, iRobot is exactly like that, but for robot vacuums, not just in Malaysia, but all around the world. And since they have been making robot vacuums for over 30 years, they must be good, right? Well, let's take a look at their new iRobot J7 Plus Combo, the world's only 2-in-1 robot vacuum that has a mop that senses carpets and then fully retracts to the top of the robot, where in this video, you will find out whether is this something worth considering. Now, one thing that immediately comes to my mind is how solidly built this robot feels. After reviewing quite a number of robot vacuums, there are times where the build quality does not really reflect their asking price, but for this price, which I'll go into later, this is very well constructed. Now, down at the bottom, you'll see that it uses the patented AeroForce cleaning system, which is a dual roller design. And in case you did not know that, iRobot was the first ever robot vacuum to have this in their robot vacuums. Hence, they have already learned to perfect this whole entire cleaning system. And what's sweet is that you can also easily remove them to clean it manually. Then there's a single side spinning brush on one side. And if you see, there are three holes or nozzles in the middle. Here's where the water will drip onto the floor, which will be mopped by the mop pad, where in case you did not know that most of the other robot vacuums usually pump the water into the mop pad, hence reducing the lifespan of the mop pad. So it's great that this sprays the water on the floor and only mops it with the mop pad. So all of this brings us to the top, where if you move this top flap over here, and voila, there's the mop, which is the world's first auto-retracting mopping system. It's like a ninja blending in where you'll hardly even notice that it is there. Where the mop pad can also be easily taken off by pulling off the Velcro sides and then pulling off the middle tab for easy cleaning. And this feels like it was made very well for how thin that it is. And also up top, there is the multi-purpose button. Then there's also the release button to pull off the dust and water compartment. The water tank is a 210ml unit. And the good thing to note is that iRobot actually provides a cleaning solution inside of the box. And as usual, please use only the proprietary solution as it may void the warranty if you don't. Now, the combo in the name refers to the addition of the dock, which itself is quite compact and houses a 1-liter vacuum bag. And with this size of a vacuum bag, you don't have to touch any dirt or dust for up to 60 days, as this robot vacuum automatically empties the dust and dirt into the clean base automatic dirt disposal. And what's nice is that they've included an extra bag in the box, a vacuum filter, as well as an additional edge sweeping brush. So all in all, you're getting more value for your money and lesser worries overall. Why? Because after using many robot vacuums, I realized this. Number one, not all robot manufacturers usually give any of these extras that you will need to have to replace later on. Number two, some doesn't even have these replacements readily available in their store in the first place. But make sure you remember where you keep these extras, yeah? Don't keep it in the box and then throw away the box. It happens to some people. Me? So how does this robot fare when it comes to really vacuuming then? Well, damn good. Now, I find that it consistently vacuums my whole house very well, from carpet to hard flooring, never missing fine dirt to lumpy pet hair. And the mopping is also really good as well. I tested out the mopping with some spills to some dried soda and coffee, and it did extremely well to mop those off. And to see the transformer action of the mop popping out was really cool. It's like watching a mini Optimus Prime in action. Now, something great to note is that this moving mechanism is also covered under their normal warranty, so no issues over here. So it's not like a folding smartphone where those warranties are not covered. But remember that this mopping feature is the icing on this robot cake. As the main reason for this whole moving mechanism, it's not just for show, although they can brag and talk about it since they are indeed the first one to ever and the only one who have done this. Because while other vacuums have that lifting technology to lift up the mop pad when it sees a carpet, where for thin carpets that is fine, but if you have thick carpets, you're left with a damp of a mess that could turn into a breeding ground for mildew and bacteria if that does not dry properly. And it will not happen with this iRobot Roomba J7 Plus because of its D.R.I technology, aptly named as Dry Rug Intelligence, that provides the signal to the auto-retracting mop mechanism. Now, by the way, if you guys are enjoying this video so far, why not show some love? Love is thumbs up for me. Not this. And of course, you can hit the subscribe button and join our community Discord channel where we have a bunch of tech nerds like me who would love to chat. And also check out our website at www.adamlobo.tv if you want to read our full review in a text format, where you'll find all of these links in the description below. Now, as expected, the obstacle avoidance has always been the best in its class, thanks to its precision vision navigation that identifies exactly what's ahead, and it dodges and weaves around cables, home slippers, and even my cat Luna's toys like a pro. And if you have a little doggy or a big doggy who occasionally poops at areas that he or she is not supposed to, it will avoid that like a champ. Now, iRobot claims that it is an upgrade from the Roomba i7 Plus. And from what I've seen, it's like they gave this particular model a pair of X-ray vision glasses. Now, if you're a fan of a smart home ecosystem like me, you'll be happy to know that the robot also features voice activation, so you can just sit back at the couch and shout at this little guy and watch it spring into action. Now, let's also talk about the app, because it is very user-friendly and also extremely intuitive, just like what you would expect. Now, the feature that really got my nerd senses tingling was the room cleaning estimate, because once you're done with the auto mapping and name your rooms, you can check out the estimated cleaning time for each room. Just pick the rooms and it will calculate the total estimated cleaning time. Cool, right? Now, if you for some reasons forget to rename the rooms after it's done with the auto remapping or the auto mapping system, it will also auto name the room based on its intelligent sensing, which of course you can rename it manually if needed. And it will also update you if it finds a new obstacle in the future by sending you a notification and even a picture of it to find out if that is a permanent obstacle or not. Now, that is taking intelligence to a whole new level, my friend. But overall, I have to say that I still really appreciate the cleaning estimated time, because let me give you an example. Because you know how sometimes you may have that panic moment where suddenly the relatives announce a surprising visit in just 30 minutes? Well, you look around and you see your cat toys, you see the fur, you see everything looks in a mess and is totally dirty. Well, with this particular feature, you can just tap, tap, tap at the rooms you want, and then you see that it will only take less than half an hour and crisis averted. And here's another ace up the iRobot sleeve, because the app even lets you order parts and the cleaning solution on the app itself. Talk about convenience, right? It's like having a robot vacuum convenience store just at your fingertips. And I have to let you all know that this is a feature that I have never seen on any other robot vacuums. So no more wild goose chases at online stores like Shopee and Lazada, because everything is right in the app itself. Alright, so let's wrap this up. What is my final verdict on this iRobot Combo J7 Plus? Well, it's a knockout combo for sure. Because it's a great combo cleaner, and yes, it is on the pricier side, which I'll leave the updated price in the description below. But here is what your hard-earned money gets you. A well-regarded brand name, solid build quality, excellent cleaning performance, a very intuitive app, and overall getting a truly hands-free 2-in-1 smart learning vacuum that will prevent carpet messes too. So in my opinion, this cleaning superstar is indeed worth the money for the quality that it brings.